this is my water. That's my thing. I'm gonna eat all these fries and I'll throw.
This food's so good.
Wait, let me change your name.
Pizza and ranch is the best combination.
Pizza.
Guys, we actually have to talk though.
Wait, I need to change Mia's name.
I'll just talk loud.
She told me she works at Providence, but yeah, I know that. It's funny, it's a little weird.
Oh, guys, our drinks are here. Jinx has a big room. That guy should get all that. Guys, I'm not drinking all that.
Yes, you are.
Root beer.
What are we going to talk about?
I don't know.
Yeah, guys, we actually have to talk about stuff. Let's do a Q&A.
Wait, have you guys been on the channel? I've never been on this.
I've been on the channel too. I literally watch that video all the time. Like,
guys, I make YouTube videos, but I don't post them. I don't post them yet. I might want to make them. I just want to be more about my business.
Yeah.
Because I think. And then you're like, oh.
Guys, this looks busted. Struggling.
Getting my apple.
Guys, we're gonna say our weirdest food combinations that we like to eat, okay? Okay, mine is kind of weird. I have like a lot, okay.
Yeah.
They might seem weird, but trust. Okay. Apples with salt and pepper.
Okay. I can see how that could be good.
Doritos and milk, like cereal. It's cool.
Oh,
okay. People judge me on that. It's good.
I'm not gonna judge.
Ranch with literally everything. And sorry. Ice cream and fries.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When I was younger, I used to dip my apples in ketchup. I don't do it anymore. And then I used to like eat a fry and then I would dip a half in ketchup and dip a half in ice cream.
Oh, I do.
That was good.
Oh.
Yeah, what's yours?
Okay, I don't really like have weird combos. Like, okay. No, I don't know. I mean, I'll have a snack that like mix like goldfish and Cheerios and like eat lunch time. That's really good. That's it.
When the food's too good, you gotta try it.
No double dipping.
Dude, I already know this is gonna be good.
Guys, I literally have ranch on my plate.
It's so
good. Ranch is the best food.
I love ranch so much.
That was so yummy.
I would marry ranch.
Potato?
Bacon.
Guys,
what is it like? This is superior. It's like usually bowling food is kind of bad, but like this is amazing.
Like one of the best things I've eaten in my life.
I
think
it's
really sweet.
What?
This is so yummy. Guys, we actually have to talk.
Yeah.
Should we talk about
We'll have a why we're here. It's for Victoria's birthday.
Guys, we're gonna try this baked potato with ranch. Uh-huh. So it's like baked potato, cheese, and bacon, and ranch.
Love that. You know it's good potato smell popping in your
mouth. Oh my gosh,
I love that. Guys, so get the ranch.
I take pictures of all of my food. I'll show you what I ate for breakfast the other day.
I love taking pictures of my food.
I did.
This is what I have for dinner today. This is what I have for dinner today.
Yeah.
Where is it? I know it's in here. This is what I have for breakfast on Wednesday.
So what?
I love bagels. Bagels are my life.
Ranch is my life. By the way, guys, I'm gonna get more ranch.
Okay.
I love ranch.
Yeah.
apple. Don't mind me.
I love being facing aggressively. I want to go to Italy
just today. I know.
Mia,
cut the part out where I was walking.
Yeah.
Guys, this is something weird I do. I get a long fry, I dip it in ketchup, and I dip the other half in ranch. And then I fold it. And then I dip the other side in ranch.
That's a bit
villainous. Ooh. God, it's so
good. That's kind of villainous.
I've never seen that. It's so good.
I
just
had a Fortnite version during
this. I just got major PTSD from this song. Oh, baby. I hate Kanye West, bro. I mean, I don't hate Kanye West. I take that back. I just don't know.
I like some of his songs.
I really want to choke jump with you guys. Wait, cheers, guys. Wait, that should be the thumbnail. Okay.
Dang, this is awesome.
I'm getting more headed, guys.
Oh, no.
You're so hot, please marry me. This is so cute. Guys, our Mustang is eating. Don't hurt that.
I'm not cooking in the jungle.
Tell me.
Okay. So earlier, or not even the other day, I guess, my brother was ranting about his Spanish trip, like every time I look at him. And my mom said, like, how would you help me? Yeah. He was like ranting about his Spanish trip, how young, like, I don't know, whatever he said. He's like, you know, she's gonna say something to you, you're gonna say something to her, or something like that. She didn't want to go. And I was like, well, what? My mom said something, and he said, so yeah, we were just gonna say something to you. And I was like, is this in English or Spanish?
My Spanish teacher is like annoying.
I just find my French teacher. I'm not taking a language at the moment.
I have to. Claire knows the language. Guys, guess what? Your mom said she'd order chicken wings. Chicken. Oh my god. Only people like me, if you know what I mean, like chicken, especially fried chicken.
I'm gonna send like the picture.
Wait, guess what?
Chicken butt. Guess what? I was born in December.
I already had my diamond birthday.
23.
Woohoo!
My golden birthday is until I'm 22, but I already have my diamond birthday. I was born in December. Lydia. Can I have you, Lydia?
Oh, I'm not open.
Yeah, after this.
Well, I'm blush and I'm blushing. I was chewing that picture in photo. You see my face? I was like trying to smile while like, holding an arm.
Guys, let's start bowling again. Okay. And the mukbang.
Oh wait, outro.
Outro.
Bye. Bye, love you.